And I was just happy, you know, finally get the ball to land in center and get the run in and get the win for the team.
That was great. That was great. I mean, Cody was good, putting good swing on the ball, and didn't fall. But now the one that we needed, that was the one, and we was excited. I was so pumped up and feel great. Feel great.
It's always good to do a walk-off win. I mean, especially after we won the first two. I mean, it's exciting. It gives us more confidence, and I mean, it's always happy in the clubhouse.
Well, I just felt excited. I just wanted to put a good swing on it. I know he was gonna try to come in, or maybe just, you know, get me to chase. But I just, my goal was put a good swing on the pitch and let it go.
Oh yeah, Fern did great. He was out there commanding the zone. I had him off balance. Relievers came in and shut him down, and we battled back and got the win.
I've been catching these guys for a short time, and they are great. They've been executing, and Fernando, he was executing good pitches today. He left some balls up, but the home run, but then he came right back. He's a fighter, you know. He knows how to pitch. We were in the same page, and just trust the pitchers.
So it felt good. Had to push in some innings to give the bullpen some rest for the next outings. Just going out there trying to be strong for the team and give them whatever I got. And with me and the catcher, we were on the same page. Pretty much gave me down the sign, and I went with it.
Definitely. We're rolling. We got the good chemistry rolling, and hopefully we can keep it going tomorrow. Go for the sweep.
Yeah, we got a good thing going right now. We're staying in a great routine with all the guys. Hitters, defense, bullpen, catchers, all this rotation. I think we got something going right now where everybody's on their page, and as long as everybody does their job, I think we'll be great.